We're going to show you a quick tutorial on how to update your Kestrel 5700 Ballistics firmware. This will be using our Kestrel Link Ballistics mobile app, either for iOS or Android, and this guidance will show you the best practices on how to not potentially lose any gun profiles that are on the Kestrel. First thing we want to do is go on our mobile device and open the Kestrel Link Ballistics app. Make sure our Kestrel Bluetooth submenu says PC Mobile. And when we see our device appear, we're going to click on it. Now, if your firmware is not updated, it will prompt you that there's a new firmware update available. However, if we read the text, we see that although the gun profiles are supposed to transfer, sometimes we have some issues and we don't want to lose the gun profiles on our Kestrel. So let's cancel it to start. Once we cancel it, we want to go into Gun Profile Management, because we want to ensure that our gun profiles are saved in the app. Right now I don't have any saved, so let me go to Get Profiles, and that's going to grab every profile that's on the Kestrel and save them in the app. This is just a fail safe in case something happens and the profiles don't reload during the firmware update. Now let's go back to connect to the device, because we need to get prompted again that there's a firmware update available. And after we are prompted again that there's a new firmware update available, we know we have our gun profile saved. Fail safe. Let's click update this time. Now this will take 20 minutes. In the video, I'm just going to fast forward towards the end. The beginning of the firmware update, it grabs the profiles from the Kestrel, stores them in temporary storage, and then at the end, the Kestrel is going to reboot at the end of the process. And we really need to wait for this Kestrel to reboot, reconnect to the app, and reload the profiles back onto the Kestrel. So you see at this point, the Kestrel is rebooting and the app is just waiting for it to restart. This could take up to a minute. Again, I fast forward a little bit here to save some time. And if you are having trouble when the Kestrel reboots that it's not reconnecting to the app, don't close out the app. Check your Bluetooth settings on the Kestrel again. Make sure it's still on. Make sure it's still PC mobile. And then most importantly, make sure privacy pin is not turned on. We need it off. If everything goes well, you'll see it's been completed. In this case, the profiles did transfer fine. But if it didn't, we could go back to Gun Profile Management. Click on the ones we had on there, do send profiles, and we have our profiles back on the Kestrel.